There we go, Twitch. Are you happy? All right. Looking good.
Maybe.
Is nothing showing up yet, still, or? Let me see. All right, that's showing up. All right, there we go. What the heck is this? Oh. All right, well, nothing is showing up on my phone. Yeah, oh wait, there it is, right now. But yeah guys, today is the very last day. Waiting for my stupid phone. Well, my phone isn't stupid, the app is pretty stupid, but you know, sometimes it does what it wants. But yeah, tonight is the last day of the event. I will have to say is that I'll do the best I can, not lose. And I will anyway, because if you have money, you shall win in this game. No matter how bad you are, it really doesn't matter. I mean, I spent money on the game myself, but you know. I don't think this is a good start. No, that was easier than I remember. Pretty weird. And I don't recall ever playing this song this entire event. Which is also weird. Oh look, I won! That's weird too! I better have won, jeez. I was the only person there with the full combo. Everyone else got like half of my combo. How tragic. Another pure song. Hey, at least it's not cool, right? What are these names? Please. Oh my god. Of course! What a surprise. And I actually lost points for that. Amazing. I need more friend space. When am I going to be allowed to buy more space to add friends? I will gladly use my gems to add more space for friends. But the game says no, so you know, I can't do that.
これで終わりよ。行くわよ。
Okay, looking at this score compared to the combo, I 100% lost. There is no way I didn't. Or, I mean, okay. How in the world? Wow, a scouting ticket. How many do I have anyway? Two? That sucks. I thought I had more than that. But I guess I blew all of them off on the previous box during the last event. And that was normal expert, I think. Oh yeah, I'm certainly dead. Fourth place, here I come. Oh my god, the score! So bad! And I still gain point from... Alright! I still gain points somehow. Well, I mean, everyone dead, so somehow. I don't know, like, what determines if you actually gain or lose points, because it certainly can't be your song performance, because I can get a full combo and I still lose points. So am I not getting any smile songs tonight? Because, you know, I would like to have them, please. Oh my god, no! I kept tapping. And whatever. I've already played this song. Rip in peace, as I like to say. And now we wait. And I still gain points. Plus 5. Wow, look at that score difference. I need to check something really, really quickly. Still working? Okay, it doesn't work like that, apparently. What happens when I go full screen? I don't think it works. Oh, it does. Okay. That's something. Alright. I'm done looking at what I needed to. I would appreciate it if I would get a different song. There we go. Oh my god, look at these points. Jeez. Why am I getting paired with these people? Easy peasy, right? Right? Really? And I still gained points, even though I was fourth. What? How am I supposed to compete with this? I don't understand. I literally cannot do any better than this. Only five greats. There's no magic that I can pull out that can make it any better. So, you know, oh well. What can you do? More cool, seriously? Jeez. 58? Are you? Oh my god. Are you serious? Why? Oh boy. Hey Stormcrow, how you doing, man? How goes the score matching? You know, I like taking fourth place over and over. Well, that's not fourth place, but close enough. Because, like, My skill does not match my team. I checked my calendar, so I did only 31 days this month. You're using the I don't even know how to say that. But sure, if you say that, sure. I can't even pronounce it, but okay. Oh my, can I please stop getting cool songs, please? My cool team sucks. Like, what does this game not understand? What? How in the... Excuse me? Hello? I very clearly touched on that note. I swear, this better not make me lose. This one stupid note that did not want to register my input. Okay, no, it didn't matter, but... Oh my god. That person got the worst combo out of the four of us, and they still won. Amazing. Wait, 52 points, really? Hey, I'm touching. Maybe my iPad is being a rebellious teenager today.
Maruと踊るずら 回復するずら 君と一緒に感じた
You know, for some reason, this song right now felt like it took a million years to play. I don't know, that felt really long for some reason. Are you going to take their cell phone array? Well, they do not have service, like cell phone service, so does that count? One great? What? Where? Where in the world did I only get one? Holy moly. Alright, give me a... I don't know, 20 seconds? 30 seconds? I'm gonna be right back. I forgot to do something stupid. Hey, I'm alive. Shocking, isn't it? Anyway. Ah, yes. Cool, my favorite. Again. One more. Of course not.
Darling, baby,
Debbie, please help. I found the shop button. I've already spent $30 into this game trying to get cuter and cuter anime girls. What do I do? Spend more. That's what you do. You spend more until you get the cutest one you can find. That's all you have to do. And then you win the game. That's what happens. You win the game because you become all powerful. You can destroy any opponent and score matches from there on. Just try it, man. Just spend more money and see what happens. Man, it felt like this song went on forever, too. I don't know. Weird stuff. Okay. No way I'm being that store, but, you know. Still got points anyway. Two? Really? Alright. Sure, game. Really? Look at those total event points. I need one more point. One more point to make it perfect. Well, that sucks. Rip in peace. Oh, you know what I should do? Let me just end the stream here. So I can keep my event points the way it is. How about that? No, I'm just kidding, but now there is a way to leave it this way. Wait, let me see. What else is left? in the rewards department. Not much, because I'm not getting that second card. Was that third? Yeah, that's the third one. I'm highly doubt I will get that many event points tonight, so that's not going to happen. But, wait. What's the word for this? Where's my ranking for this? Let's see. Which one is it? Four match points? Wait, is this it? I think so. So I don't need any more, right? Oh, that's the other one. I don't think I need any more. Because I'm already in here, right? Wait, am I stupid? Wait a minute. Let me look at it again. No, I'm not in there. Dang it. I am stupid. I'm sorry. Oh my god. I cannot get in the... I can't really get it that much higher, because once I get matched up with people with crazy teams, there's nothing I can do other than take the point loss. Do I really gamble and change my point amount for that? Is that really worth it? I'm not sure. Just get in there. But Stormcrow, I have quadruple sevens in my event points. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity here. I'll tell you what, if I can leave it like this, I'll let you use up. But Debbie, you don't have 5 sevens? It's close enough, okay? What can I do to get one event point? What can I possibly do in this game to just get one event point? Do I need to, like, disconnect or something, like, mid-song? I don't know. I don't think that does anything, actually. Wasn't there a thing online where you can see how many, how many songs and stuff you need to play to get a certain amount of points? Do you have pink Sharpie? No, I do not. You want me to do right on my iPad? It's not going to happen. I tell you what, if I can leave it this way, I'll let you request any master song you want. I'll let you use all 7 of my plays for my daily plays. If you let me leave it like this, I'll let you do that. I haven't played master songs in a while anyway. Or you read one story chapter? It's not going to happen. There's not even anything for me to read. Like, no. That is most certainly not going to happen. I need something that allows me to actually play the game. Because, you know, we awkwardly sit here for a while. Alright, fine. I would just play in the event and destroy my event points instead. Right, what did I last play? I forgot. Dang it. Alright, sure. After school, you want me to play that right now? Oh my god. Why would you say that? That, like... Alright, fine. I have the song, right? Alright, here it is. Could you scream yee-haw? Why? Why do you want me to scream yee-haw on my own stream? That is not very safe for Twitch, you know? Screaming yee-haw on my own stream? I could get banned from Twitch for doing such a thing. Hey, why do you want me to play this song specifically? I'm surprised you didn't give me something crazy. Alright, here you go, man. Whoa, that's tricky, ain't it? Oh my god! That's not fair! Now I see why you made me play this, huh? Okay, that's my fault. I'm tapping too much. God, the song! What is this? This isn't even a swipe, and it's terrible! Oh my god. I'm tapping way too early. I'm moving faster than the song. That's pretty bad. How could you do that to me? My favorite song? How's it my fault? You like hearing it in the server? Why would I do it here if I did it in the server instead? Alright, what you got next, huh? Something better than this, maybe? Perhaps? And no, I will not repeat the same song again. But you have to give me something different. Love and peace. Where is love and peace? Am I going the right way? I don't think I am. Where is it? Do I not have it? Do I actually not have this? Are you serious? I passed it where? Am I blind or something? Is it all the way down here? Because it's sorted by release date, so where is it? No, it can't be this far, because it came before the movie. Right? Oh. Am I seriously this blind? Like, I'm just here looking for the song and I can't find it. Where is it? Is it painful to watch? I'm glad I'm providing such bad entertainment for you, by the way. Oh, no. Dude, where is the song at? I can't find it. You just pass it again? Where? I'm looking at the titles as I'm swiping here. Oh? Oh? Oh, wait, here it is. Okay, I am that blind, apparently. I've already done this, though. You want me to do it again? Oh, the game says I've already done this. Oh. I didn't do it this stream. I don't know what that was. I saw that too. I don't know what that was. All right, there you go. Here's your full combo. That's not even my highest score. How in the world? Got a song ideas? You can pick literally any song that you have not requested yet. This is one your one opportunity. When nobody else is here to request something, we can talk about knows me for the rest of the stream. But why? What the heck is this? Oh, okay. That's something. Why do we do anything? I don't know. Why do we exist? Why do we live? Why do we breathe? Why do we eat every single day of our lives? And I mean, if you don't have any song ideas, I'll just go back to, you know, event nonsense. Why do we spend money on cute anime girls? I mean, who could possibly be spending money on this game? It couldn't be me, am I right? What about your perfect score? Well, I mean, if there's nothing else to do, I have to destroy this event points right here. The quadruple 7 has to die for a good cause. Dang, I don't even have... Dang, that killed my LP, dude. And I forgot what the last one I played was. What was the last song I played? Like, I don't remember. I don't know, I guess it doesn't matter. What is technical? Technical has like... There's like certain songs that they restrict to only technical. It's basically meant to be harder, like provide more of a challenge, I would say, but I'm pretty sure it gives you the same amount of points. So it's only there as like an alternate difficulty from expert. It basically all it is like, there's like maybe a couple songs that only show up there, like harder expert songs that show up there, and like, most of the songs are random, so, you know, that's another thing. Try one? I have. Many times, this stream. I alternate between expert and technical all the time. But, I can, sure, I can do one. Yeah, like, this is random. So, you would get this if you play technical. And there it is. And I really got minus 5. You know what? Wait a minute, let me see. When was the last... What was the last few events? I forgot. Oh, shoot. Alright, this is not looking good. This is not looking good for me. Ooh, God. Okay. I'm pretty much hoping the next event is a companion match because I can stop losing for being good. But a companion match already happened in October. So, oh God. It can't be Adventure Stroll either. Well, it can't be Challenge Festival. So, what can it be? The only thing I'm thinking that it could possibly be next event would be like a token event, but I don't stream those, that's the thing. Alright, let's see. What is the gap between certain events? I don't know. This is really hard. Like, how do you find out what the possible next event is? Because I know you can... Whoa, what the heck? I know you can see, like, what events Japan has, but I don't know. What is this? Is this a token event? Oh my God, it is. It's not looking good. Did we already had this? What? Oh no, we didn't. Then what in... Holy, why is it in English? Yeah, it's not... Oh God. It's not looking good, guys. Next event may just be a token event, which... Oh well. I might be getting a break. I guess. Because I will put out a friendly reminder. Oh my God, that person has the same card. I will put out a friendly reminder that token events are very bad and they should disappear forever.
Yeah.
What the heck was that? Why in the world did... Why did my capture card make those fancy lights? There's nothing wrong with the picture, right? Wait, let me see. Because usually when my capture card makes that... Does that little light on it, then... Something changes with the picture. Let me see. I don't know. Okay. That's weird. Signal loss. What the heck? I have no idea why I did that. Yeah, usually when it does that, like, something actually happened. So, I don't know. And I just... How many times am I going to play this song in a single stream? Okay, please stop giving me the song. Any moment, there we are. Wow, I actually gained points. Okay, I'm barely behind my high score on that one.
しかったよ。
Okay. It's a cool song, but it's not the same song. Okay. And you know, game, something you should do is give me more smile songs, please. And I'm losing points again, okay. It's not tragic at all. I'll tell you what. If I get Kira Kira Sensation again, right here, I will end the stream. Okay? I will actually end the stream if I get this stupid song again. Okay, that was really close, but that was really close. Okay. Yeah, let's see what happens, huh? And that happens, of course. Okay. Epic combo? That epic combo did not make me win. And finally, the smile song comes. Hughes is back. Is your name? Easy peasy. Luckily, that score is not easy peasy, however. All right. Okay, I'll take it. 89 combo, are you serious? 89 combo. Imagine what their score could be. They got a full combo. That's insane. Alright. And you know, of course, I have to mention, getting to be around that time, guys. So, looks like I'll be doing two more songs, and then my stream shall be over. Are you kidding me? I literally just did this song, are you serious? Why? I don't understand. This is the same exact song, except it's random instead. Oh my god, okay, I wasn't ready for that one. There is no way I could be ready for that. That's why it's random! Yay! God, this song is terrible. Random. Jeez. It's much worse. Everyone has little forever titles. I just noticed. And there I go, losing points again. I can't even get a score that high in the first place. Maru, anata to issho de ureshikatta na. Alright. This is the last song of the night and the entire event. And of course, I do not get a smile song. Tragic. 16? You. No, no way, dude. No way. Come on. Ugh. That's terrible. Okay, what? Excuse me? Okay, I'm like, I'm super dead on this song, okay? I'm 100% losing points. I think I let go too early. But I got saved anyway. What a travesty. You're correct. Dude, it's like 500,000 points. Come on. That's crazy. How much time will that take to get that many event points? Are you serious? Am I reading this correct? Zero? Nothing happened? Oh my God. This game, man. This is the worst game I've ever played. I actually got a zero for that. What? Are you serious? Wow, what a way to end the stream! Let's check it out. What does it look like in the background? Let's see. Where is it? Here it is. All right, I'm gonna use it for now. Why not? Did we got invited to the room of zero? I'm in, boys. But yeah, that was the last song I was going to do. But before I go, this is what I did last stream, okay? I scouted using blue tickets last stream, and I said I would do it again. So, I'm using five each on each side. So, Muse and Aqua gets five each. Now, of course, the thing is, will I get anything good out of this? Most likely not, but the chance is there. Well, guys, here I go. Oh my God. I'll donate if you get any. Please don't. Please don't. Right, this is nothing good. I don't have this card, but I'm not going to use it, so I'm just going to. It's just going to collect dust. Right, the moment of truth. This ends the entire stream and the entire event. This is what everything has come down to. Just give me the super rare card. It's not Nico, I'm sorry. It's a Hanukkah, not a Nico. But you shouldn't donate anyway if I got a Nico. Done enough. That's disappointing. How was Hanukkah disappointing? Your terrible taste. No, I'm just kidding, but yeah, that was the ending, guys. There's nothing else left for me to do. Wait! No, wait, before I go, I tell you what. If you have one more master song for me, I'll do it, because I have enough LP to do it. Any master song you want that I have not done yet, I will do. Just one more, so I don't waste LP. Wasting LP really sucks. It can be the hardest song you could possibly think of. And I don't really care. I just want to spend the LP on something. Or I could just do it on, you know, my own favorite. We could do another 5-ticket Mew Scout. In your dreams, sir. Do not happen again. Maybe sometime in the far future, but that shall not be today. Alright, if you actually don't have any songs, I would just play this. Jokes on you, I dream about that often. Why would you dream about such a thing? You dream about me spending my blue tickets? You know what? What song? I forgot what the song. Dang it. There was like one song I wanted to play. Because I'm always so close to getting full combo. But I actually forgot. Oh well. Yes, what else is there to dream about? A million other things. I should not show up in your dream in any shape or form. Alright guys, this is the ender. A favorite song. Oh my god, what am I doing? Why did I let go? I don't know. That's so bad. Oh, well, whatever. It's not in the event, so it doesn't matter. Why? Why not? Let me just destroy my combo with my favorite song. At the very end of the stream. That's the best possible thing I could ever do. Alright, well, despite the tragic ending, that's all I have for tonight, guys. So, again, I do not stream token events because token events are not fun for me to do. So, hopefully, the next event will not be a token because let me look at the let me see. So, I assume. I assume the next event will be on the 10th, and that will go to the 18th. Now, the thing is, if... is there a pattern here? But if like... okay, let's see. If that event is a token event, then I'll be gone for like majority of the month until like the 24th, it looks like. So that's pretty bad. I don't know, if I'm gone that long, I might just randomly stream one day. What event is on the 2nd? On the 2nd, what's on the... well, January 2nd? I don't know. I don't know, but, but, yeah. I'm assuming that... from what I've seen, I'm assuming that the next event is token. Because we have not gotten a token in quite a while compared to the other ones. But hey, you don't know what will happen because it could pull out something else on us. We could have had like a challenge festival, but they only do Muse for challenge festivals for some reason, so that's not gonna happen. But yeah, so if a token event does happen, I'll probably just randomly stream. Like, I don't know, maybe 1 or 2 days. Somewhere in there. Just so, you know, I don't have like a huge gap in the middle of the month. Because that's pretty bad. Especially when you're streaming and stuff. And you know, it's mostly because I don't want to disappear like that. Because I used to do that a lot. Like, a year ago, disappearing was like... I wouldn't say a frequent thing, but it was not surprising if it happened. Like, sometimes I would disappear for like 3 weeks, or like I would just not stream at all for like a month or something. Like, I don't know, it was weird stuff, but yeah. So hopefully the 24th will... I don't know, that might be Challenge Festival actually. 24th. But, yeah, guys. Until then. And by the way, when I say random stream, I mean random. Like, I don't mean, like, there will be, like, zero announcement for it. So, you know, just look out for a notification, I guess. If you're able to check in, but lore stream, I'm probably just going through story songs. That's probably what I'll do. Anyway, and that's the end of the stream. So we shall see what will happen, guys. But until then, thank you for coming by the stream. And I will see you next time. And good night.